Episode 13, little bitch. Fuck you. Mana, let me get the light right. Do not send us astray. Do not send us astray.
If you leave them living, let them turn. Don't kill them.
I've already screwed up once. I'm the rich Vince, I'll kill them.
My people come first.
Just because he walked away doesn't mean he's breathing. We can keep looking.
We can keep
looking. Find him more alive than dead, but then what? Or we can walk away.
Oh! Morgan. Tripping, boy. Nigga, fuck you and your bone spurs. Was Gucci.
Can I have that for when they come?
This is not your lot. You stay inside, young Henry, with the others raised up.
But I need to help. I need to fight.
No.
Shut up!
Not. You need to stay inside and guard this place.
What your fucking elder tell you to do?
Help others do the same.
Carol! I know I can help. Henry, if you go out there during the attack, you'll die.
Little bitch. Listen to Carol, little bitch.
Protect them.
Protect them.
Not there. Let's go in the corner. What'd you say your specialty was?
It was a second-year EM resident at Bethesda.
So you have never performed surgery?
3 times.
Amputations?
No, but I can figure it out.
Are you strong enough to hold someone down who hasn't been anesthetized?
I can figure it out.
Can you shoot a gun? More importantly, can you shoot a gun while you're holding someone down?
I'm pretty sure I know enough to...
Really? Because it sounds to me like you don't know enough of anything.
Damn,
and in my experience, people who don't know enough are more dangerous than people who don't know shit.
There's a lot I haven't done, I know that. But from my first day at the hospital to this moment right now, all I've done are things I've never done.
Ooh.
There are people coming right now to hurt this place, and I'm standing here ready to help. So stop asking me what I've done and start telling me what to do. Besides where to put the damn blankets.
I like you. Get ready.
Maggie!
Here we go.
Nope, don't do that. Play the shit. Don't fucking with commercials, bitch. that is, yeah, yes.
Presentation of the first hour immediately followed.
Chop, chop, nigga, chop. Here we go. You don't think I'm playing?
Kiss, and there she goes, playing hard to get. Right, Gary, remove these offending articles from the road. The sun is down. I'm tired of waiting.
Negan, I want to talk to Negan.
Well, hello there. You are speaking to Negan, but my birth certificate says Simon, with whom do I have the distinct displeasure of speaking?
Maggie. Maggie Ree, the widow.
Well then, hello again, Widow Ree. And allow me to offer my condolences for what's happened and what's about to happen. In case it's not already plain as hilltop potatoes, yours truly is speaking on behalf of Negan this go-around. And I assure you that the man himself personally received your care package next day delivery. I noticed it was the box that I gave you in good faith. Trick's on me. But the bills come due, and you and your people are gonna have to pay.
Quite dearly, I'm afraid.
Your 38 people are alive and breathing.
They got arrows!
Turn around and leave us be, and they stay that way. But if you don't, I have 38 bullets that I will personally fire into all 38.
Ooh.
It's too nice a night to spend a dying swell, don't you think, Simon?
How's it gonna go?
Well, Maggie Ree, this is highly regrettable, but the way I see it, the saviors you're in possession of there are damaged goods.
Ooh.
Yeah, they've got themselves into their own pickle. And this organization prizes those who, A,
avoid capture, and B, figure out their own shit when said outcome eventuates, which in the end is my way of saying,
screw them.
You really think that kind of made me play with work?
It will.
All right, people, let's get this party started. And though we do not come bearing munitions, remember, the plan has changed. Our goal is not merely infection, it is conclusion. We are doing away with these people. All of them.
This isn't what he'd want. You know that, right? He can still be out there. Sure, you want to face that with him if he shows?
Better to beg forgiveness than ask permission, D. Future problems.
Oh shit, that's Rick. That's Daryl. Always on some badass shit. War, bitch. Kill, 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 kill. Oh, they got arrows. Fuck. Slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit.
Get inside!
I have to defend this place. I want to.
Please, man. You think I got a reason to be loyal to these people? Max, you coming?
Carol got a Draco. The Nigerira, Okoye, Wakanda forever. Oh, shit. Oh, they got cuz. Damn, it's that. Oh, he's infected. Fuck, he's infected. Shit. He infected Gary, whatever his name is. Fuck. They got cuz. There you go. Oh, they shot Tara in the back. Fuck. Fuck, they got Tara. Fuck. Fuck. Tara got shot in the damn back. Fuck. Fuck, man.
Tara, it's time. Maggie, give the signal. We gotta go.
Feel too big, man.
I can't see shit.
Nobody can, nigga. Shut up. They're gonna high beam y'all ass, what? Why y'all so cluttered together?
These people have run before. Rod, take a team around back. I want the place surrounded.
Man, they need two grenades.
Your group goes for the trailers. Slow and quiet, capiche?
Yeah.
Throw a grenade on their ass, man.
The rest of us. The rest of us are making the house call. Well, if anybody's home, it's time to do some proper slaughtering.
Samurai try to kill everybody. Somebody kill Samurai right quick. High beam. Oh, shit. Fucking y'all up. High beam, guys. What'd I say? Fuck y'all little shit up. Your whole operation is nothing, son. You done. Yo, you done, my dude. Jesus, Rick. There you go. They killing all y'all niggas. Ain't no more saviors left. Negan is done. They killing all the saviors. It's like 38 left after this. It's still at least 50 of them. Period.
Just stay down.
Just They about to fuck you up, Cindy.
You know what it is.
No, stop it. Morgan, you're going to die. Fuck. Celebrate.
I wanted them dead. All of them.
I bet you did.
Me most of all.
I bet you did, bitch.
Yeah. Me too.
Did you see him?
He wasn't here. I saw him out there. Away and try to kill him. I didn't, but I tried.
Goddamn Loch Ness monster!
Thank you.
Goddamn Loch Ness monster! Damn, only 20. Whew, that was so long as shit. Episode long as fuck tonight, baby. Good thing I got a big SD card in here tonight. Yeah, mate. What's going on, bruv? All those zombies. Walkers. Walker, Texas Rangers.
They don't have the resources to fight off another attack. They're
negative. Hi. You shouldn't be out here.
It's just a scratch. I can help.
What for what?
Then it'd be my own damn fault. He's back with them because of me.
She infected,
bro. He's back with them because that's who he is.
We got lucky. Finding Maggie. Rick. It could have been different. It was for me. I was with the governor.
You weren't one of them.
But I was with them. Your brother, too.
My brother.
Merle.
My brother ran the wrong way his whole life. If he were here, if I stuck with him when he left, we'd be with the Saviors too. Or some other group just like him. But I figured out who they were, just like you did.
Maybe that's what happened to Dwight.
Was that before or after he killed your girl?
Oh, talking about this.
I swear now.
Oh.
It is. Look, I might hate him forever, but he saved my life.
No, he tried to kill you last night.
When we were in the woods, when we were coming here, I saw him try and help us win.
Yeah, I saw what I saw too.
Daryl is Mr. Incredible and Dwight is Wonder Incrediboy. Syndrome. Go home, Donnie. But wait, what?
I saved you this turnip.
Turn up!
Yeah, I'm okay.
Rick.
Maggie turned off the generators to save on gas. Kids are gonna need air in this heat.
Did it.
had to try. I had to.
I still got chips left, nigga. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Trying to help
we'll get you outside the gates with a guard so you can bury your people.
Not mine, but I'm glad to see him that way. His people.
What is it?
Just...
You're a good leader.
I knew it before, but last night... You saved the gates. You saved the community. You saved lives.
Because they sacrificed theirs.
Damn!
I only save the prisoners because Negan's still in play. Which means they could be. I sent Negan that body in a box to make him mad. To lure him here. Because I wanted my husband's grave to be the last thing he saw. Even if it came at a cost. That makes me a good leader.
Real pregnant stomach yet?
I do know that. The only regret I have is that Negan is not in that pile of bodies. You have me worried.
Well, if I'd known getting stabbed would get your attention, I would have done it a lot sooner.
Yeah, you did. His name Hank.
Sorry for how I left.
Carlo, what's his name?
Yeah. What I did to you.
I don't need an apology. You don't owe me anything. I guess I have been wondering why, was any of it real?
I didn't want it to be real. I was pretending.
Don't go easy on me.
I was trying to live a life. And we found out that we hadn't gotten rid of the saviors. And that there would be more fighting and more dying, and I couldn't. And that was right about the time that it felt like maybe it wasn't going to be pretending anymore. Maybe.
Well, that just might be one of the nicest things anybody's ever said to me.
Yes, sir.
Just accept that some of us are lucky enough to just live. Some of us are lucky enough to just fight.
Even after it ends?
I don't think it ends.
What we're doing, the end of the fight is, it's what we're fighting for.
Winning just means we get tomorrow. Maybe one more night. No guarantees.
He gonna steal the gun. White boys and guns, yo, what the fuck? Oh, white boys, this is how it starts. God damn it, Henry. Oh, fucking Henry. Gonna kill everyone. He's gonna kill everybody. Oh, fuck. What if Tori Kelly find that? I'm talking about boop-a-dee-ga-go-bang-go-bing. Is that my man Sasha Baron Cohen from The Terror? Oh, no, that's some other white dude. You ain't Sasha. You ain't the white guy. The dude named Sasha. You're another guy named Sasha. Sasha.
I wouldn't have died if I went out there. You would have, Henry. Just trust me. I could treat your wound. I wouldn't want it to get infected. Stitching me up.
We're lucky to have him.
We're lucky to have you. Gregory was in charge. This place wouldn't be here anymore. He was about himself. What he wanted. That's not you.
Sleeping on the floor. We gonna have some refugees. Ow. Oh, he gonna wake up and kill somebody. He's infected. He can smart as fuck. That nigga turned gray. Yo, he gray, son. Oh, shit. He just died. Fuck, he about to wake up. Y'all fucked up. Don't even know. Y'all fucked up. Don't even know that shit. Get your ass chomped on, nigga. Yeah, yo, you just got bit, bro.
Hey, what's going on? You're burning up. I'm gonna go get the doctor.
Oh, they're gonna bite the shit out your ass, dude.
Just hold tight.
Oh, you get a knife. Yo, get a knife, son. Oh, no! Fuck! God damn it, he bit your motherfucking ass. Shit! bit the fuck out your motherfucking ass, boy. I know you fucked up, bro. God damn it. Oh, shit. God damn it. Got you too. Fucking everybody up. Damn. Oh shit, they all coming for your ass now. Fuck. God damn it. Oh shit, him too. Negan is a genius. Negan, you're fucking genius. You're a fucking genius. I love this villain. I'm gonna carve his name into my motherfucking bit. Somebody wake up. Somebody wake up. Somebody wake up and get a gun. Yo, somebody wake up.
When you look...
God damn it. Everyone's getting eaten. Nigga is a genius. Negan is a genius. Genius Negan. Genius. Negan is a genius Negan. God damn it. Or the red machete.
To you by Taco Bell.
Shut up. Diarrhea Bell. That's a little girl from the beginning, right? She from the first one. She had the machete first, right? No, back in her hand.
Landed. For more, go to AMC.com.
I will not. Hey, hello. Here we go. Celebrate. Oh. Goddamn,
you're
school
Gregory,
shooter.
Right?
Fucking school shooter. You're
yes.
Gregory, right?
You know she won't kill my brother?
I don't know who your brother is. I don't know any of these people. I'm not one of them. That's a very dangerous weapon you got there, kiddo. I don't want you to get hurt. I don't want anyone to get hurt. Why don't you give it to me, and we can talk, huh? I'm sorry about your brother. Killing them isn't going to bring him back.
No. It'll make me feel better. He already did once. Why would you be in here if you're not with them? I'm not dumb. One of you knows who killed Ben. If I have to, I'm gonna start shooting people until someone tells me.
Oh my god.
I get it.
White kids.
I get it. My big brother died too. Coming amongst the guys, you might have had something to do with it. It sounds pretty damn good in theory, but it's not gonna make you feel any better. Not for long. I know.
What's up, Al?
Listen, go back to sleep.
Yes, violence, violence. People getting bit in the face. Violence, violence. People getting bit in the face. Ah, oh, people getting stabbed in the head. Ah, oh, people getting stabbed in the head. Violence, violence. Chop his arm off.
Just watch your back. Rick, I'm gonna need you to...
Yeah.
There you go. Jesus. Happy as shit.
Music to my ears.
Music to my ears.
Was it you?
I think it was him.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, kid.
No! That little shithead's gonna let everyone out. I think we're about to escape now.
I want the guy who killed my brother. Somebody better tell me now.
I know you're angry, okay? I know I was too. Words are a lot easier to live with than actions, all right?
Be a man. Step forward. So I don't have to kill your friends. I'm gonna count to 10. Start shooting. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Shoot! Little kid, a bitch! Bitch ass kid! A nigga scared to shoot! Yeah, bitch ass! Oh, there you go. Oh, shit! Well, Savior's out now.
It's open, boys. Let's go!
Savior's out now. All 38 of them gone. Cause a little bitch ass. Bitch ass kids. 37 people. Look at Gregory, bitch ass! He runs! Look at this dumb bitch ass little bowl cut having motherfucker. Ooh, I hate kids. I fucking hate kids. I fucking love abortions. Ooh, kids ain't shit. Fuck kids, dude. Fucking kids ain't shit. Kids ain't shit. Kids ain't motherfucking shit. Kids ain't shit. Fuck kids. Kids ain't shit. Fuck bitch ass kids. Kids ain't nothing but bitch ass little people. Fuck kids. Bitch ass kids. Goddamn Henry. That's what Benjamin did, because you a bitch.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. Maybe Walker's got in.
Maybe during the fight. These are all our own people, though.
Use the lamp. Hit him again. Hit him again. Hit him again! Come on, sister! There you go, Carol. There you go, Carol. Don't get bit, Carol. Don't get fucking bit, Carol. Don't get fucking bit, Carol. There you go. Started this shit.
Negan's bad. When I was out there with him, he was covered in Walker blood. I just thought he'd cross some, but maybe.
They have us working for them again. Killing our own.
It's a favor.
Damn.
That's what it is.
And they got the Savior's back.
Makes sense now.
Negan, oh, he's explaining this. He explaining this shit. It's the fever.
One of you.
It makes sense.
You're gonna have to do it. I can't. You gotta do it for me. Please.
Good out there?
How's
coast is clear.
How'd this happen?
Saviors did something to their weapons. Everyone they cut up or got shot, they all got sick. Some of them turned.
What? No.
She got stabbed, shot in the back.
Okay.
Did she have a vest on?
Like when we were out there. And you said you were done waiting. I could have killed him. I should have.
No. He wanted to be here with us. And no matter what he did or how hard he tried, I wanted him dead. I just couldn't let it be anything else. Karma's a bitch.
Watch out, Sidney! Sidney!
Hands up! Now!
Hey! We're trying to help! A kid came and opened up the pen. We had people turn. A bunch of them left, but a bunch of them are trying to close that gate. Maggie, look.
Diane.
We're on it.
Come on! What are you doing out here?
Went to check on the prisoners, but the pen was empty.
Where are the others?
Gone.
They didn't say where they were going, they just ran.
And you didn't?
We saw what we mean to Negan and Simon. Which might be a dumb thing to say. It doesn't make us worth much to your people either, but those of us that stayed, stayed. We had plenty of chances to run.
You're a good savior. I like you. You got a lot of spunk in you. Yeah. You got spunk.
Henry! Henry, if you're down here, come on out.
Yo. We checked everywhere. Old man's gone.
Hey. Some of the saviors said Henry broke into the pen just before the others escaped. He was down there and then he wasn't.
Oh, here we go.
I told you. I told you what would happen.
Going to die. Fuck him. Fuck that little bitch ass kid. Oh, look at Morgan.
You know what it is. 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 You know!
God damn it, wait a minute. The cost.
Oh!
I forgot we killed Benjamin, god damn it.
What is that?
scenes from the next episode.
Well, I'll be goddamn. I'm about to find out who killed Benjamin. Wait real quick. I know Chris got him killed, the other dude. Long-haired asshole killed Benjamin.
Everybody settle down.
We need to get Benjamin back to the kingdom.
The long-haired asshole did it. Okay. Bye now.